And now for level 7, Dr. Tong's Castle of Terror. Yeah, don't misread that. Dr. Tong is actually the name of the final boss. So we're gonna get our first look at the good doctor.
What the heck is this?
That is a weapon. If you use it, there is a protective aura that will circle around you, but it does drain pretty fast. So.
Might save that then.
Oh, there's a dot over
there.
There's
a key.
Oh.
And another mummy.
Ah.
Go away, yeah. Mr. Mum.
Did I see a thing here? No.
We've already been there.
Oh.
You're outside?
Oh.
That's not good.
Not particularly. Maybe through here?
Two more keys.
Aha. And that proves nothing.
Who needs this many keys?
Well, you never know. Yeah, weed whacker. Come on. Start dying. Now. Thank you. Ow. That's a serious amount of keys. Like, seriously.
Uh-huh.
Oh, there's something.
Here's the way.
Oh.
Ow. Another one.
They really gotta look out after their,
Oh, that didn't help.
That sucked. They really need to keep their, lawn in check here, like, seriously. Ow. So we're down to 3 people.
One.
Not exactly doing the best, but money. So there you go.
I'm lost.
And that makes 2 of us. And the lag really doesn't help.
Yeah.
Did we go up there?
I don't think we've been up here.
There we go.
There we go.
What's up here? Oh!
More money.
Treasure.
Ooh.
You seem to
She's behind a locked door, so she's safe.
This is what we need the keys for.
A lot of locked doors.
This is the dungeon right here.
I can hold.
Okay. Alright, so I guess we don't get to see Dr. Tong this time. We're seriously running out of people. Forty feet of terror in level 8 Titanic Toddler.
Sounds like a boss fight.
It does. Yeah, there it is.
It's a giant baby.
A Titanic Toddler, if you will. Bazooka. Actually, use that too. I'm gonna use my Pandora's boxes. weakness.
Good idea. Ow.
That worked? Alright, and that actually gives us an additional person.
Cool. Another one.
And you know what? I don't feel like finding a good way through. But I guess we're gonna have to, because I just wasted two rounds
Those don't look like... I don't think you can break them down if they're not cracked.
Good point. We can go around here. There we go. Oh. This is the problem.
This calls for mine.
We're gonna need a skeleton key for that. And a skeleton key is probably hiding somewhere in the level. Come on, get out. Oh. Right here. No.
Nope. Maybe it's...
Well, let's check some cabinets and... It's gonna be in one of these.
Ah, med kit.
Good to have.
I'll probably need it.
Where is that skeleton key? That's a six pack. Huh.
Now I'm officially stymied.
I'm afraid we're going nowhere slowly. Is there a crack in one of these walls at all? No.
Nope. Let's go down here.
Okay.
Nothing.
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe
if
we just have to try and break it down.
I don't know if we, like, just seriously missed it or what happened. Can we go in this hole? No.
Hey, I found a key.
You found a key. Show with a key, because I saw money fly into the screen.
Oh, it says I've got a key.
That's a regular key, though. Oh, yeah, you did get a key. I apologize for ever doubting you. Oh, you got all of them. Nice.
Yay, I finally beat you.
Alright, well, that's 8 levels, and I think that's enough for now. So, yeah, until next time, I'm Cooley, if you don't know, with...
With Antigone.